Hi everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. My name is Pankaj Thingra, and as you all know me by now, I am a proud Fintrammer. Welcome guys, welcome to another episode of ACCA Success Story. आज हम एक और सक्सेस स्टोरी को देखेंगे. आज हम एक और प्रोफेशनल से मिलेंगे टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट शी डिड द वे शी डिड. मेरे पास बहुत सारी क्वेरीज आती हैं और बहुत सारे क्वेश्चंस भी आते हैं, खास तौर पे उन बच्चों के लिए या उन बच्चों से जो बच्चों ये जानना चाहते हैं कि सर हम ACCA या कोई भी ऐसे प्रोफेशनल कोर्स का डिसीजन कैसे लें, बिकॉज दे आर कंपेयरिंग दिस विद चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंसी, विद CPA एंड व्हाट नॉट, एंड हाउ दे शुड रियली फाइंड द राइट कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन फॉर देम. इसीलिए हमने सोचा कि ये और भी अच्छा रहेगा अगर हम उन प्रोफेशनल्स के पास जाएं इंडस्ट्री में जो ऑलरेडी ये डिसीजन ले चुके हैं, ताकि वो अपनी जर्नी, अपना पर्सपेक्टिव आपको दें, जो आपके लिए आसान करे इस डिसीजन को लेना आपके अपने फ्यूचर के लिए. एंड दैट इज द रीजन माय फ्रेंड आई हैव देवांशी टुडे विद मी. शी हैज बीन वर्किंग विद वन ऑफ द बिग फोर्स एंड शी हैड वेरियस ऑप्शंस इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर एंड देन शी फाइनली चोज द प्रोफेशन नेम्ड ACCA एंड वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम हर एज टू व्हाई शी रियली चोज दिस and why she really went into this direction. And of course, what is more important is ki aaj unhe ye decision sahi ya fruitful lagta hai ya nahi lagta hai, ye all the more important hai hamare liye janna. Ye sari information bachche hame help karti hai in terms of taking the right decision at the right point in time, aur isiliye hum sab ke liye important ho jata hai ki hum in sab ki cheezon se seekhein aur wo message lein taki humse aisi koi galti na ho जो हमारे लिए फ्यूचर में प्रॉब्लम क्रिएट करें. तो चलें बात करें देवांशी से. बिल्कुल चलते हैं, लेकिन सबसे पहले आप चैनल सब्सक्राइब करो ताकि ऐसे वीडियोस, ऐसे इंफॉर्मेशन रिलेटेड वीडियोस आप तक सबसे पहले पहुंचें और आप इनके बारे में सबसे पहले जान पाओ. आप हमारे डिस्कशन फोरम को भी ज्वाइन कर सकते हो, जहां पे बहुत सारे इंडस्ट्री लेवल मेंटर्स अवेलेबल हैं आपकी कोई भी क्वेरीज को हैंडल करने के लिए. मैं उस डिस्कशन फोरम का लिंक अपने वीडियो के नीचे दे ही रहा हूं ताकि आपने सब्सक्राइब कर सके. तो चलें विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट्स जस्ट डीप डाइव एंड टॉक टू देवांशी. हाय देवांशी, गुड इवनिंग, वेलकम, थैंक्स फॉर जॉइनिंग इट. इट्स प्लेजर टू हैव यू हियर.
इट्स माय प्लेजर मिस्टर पंकज, एंड गुड इवनिंग टू यू एंड ऑल द ऑडियंस.
थैंक यू देवांशी. आई हैव ट्राइड गिविंग ए ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ योर्स एट द स्टार्ट ऑफ दिस मीटिंग, बट आई थिंक इट इज ऑल द मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट इफ इट रियली कम्स फ्रॉम यू. मैं शायद उतना अच्छा कवर ना कर पाऊं, तो मुझे लगा हम देवांशी से ही पूछते हैं. सो व्हाई नॉट देवांशी, यू स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट योरसेल्फ इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो वेयर यू आर एंड हाउ यू हैव रीच्ड वेयर यू हैव रीच्ड.
ऑफ कोर्स. सो एज यू नो माय नेम इज देवांशी एंड आई एम करंटली एम्प्लॉयड विद EY ग्लोबल डिलीवरी सर्विसेज एज एन एक्सपीरियंस्ड ऑडिट सीनियर. आई एम एन ACCA मेंबर. And outside of work, I am very actively mentoring and guiding students who are currently pursuing or want to pursue ACCA from the past few months, as I realized that I've been receiving a lot of requests for queries and questions. And so, yes, consider that my part-time internship. Yeah, that's about it.
All right. So we have a mentor friends today here, a mentor for an ACCA who can really help you, guide you, in terms of you know where you can reach and where you should reach. Thanks Devanshi for a very nice introduction. Maine na lekin Devanshi rewind karni hai aapki life. Mujhe to bhai bilkul start se samajhna hai. Devanshi ne career kaise shuru kiya, 12th ke baad kya kiya, kahan unhone graduation kari, kaise kari, ACCA kab shuru kari, kyun shuru kari, Devanshi mujhe sab kuch janna hai because bacche bahut aur bahut utsuk hain इन सब चीजों को जानने के लिए, बिकॉज दे रियली लुक फॉरवर्ड टू मेंटर्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स द यू नो द फिगर्स लाइक योरसेल्फ इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो व्हाट यू हैव रियली क्रिएटेड इन योर लाइफ टू रियली बी लाइक यू, रियली बी देयर लाइक व्हाट यू हैव बीन डूइंग. सो यू नो इट इज ऑल द मोर गुड टू रियली गाइड देम एंड नो फ्रॉम यू इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो व्हाट हैव यू डन. सो व्हाई डोंट वी स्टार्ट ऑफ सेइंग दैट यू नो व्हाट ऑल यू डिड आफ्टर क्लास 12th एंड यू नो सो ऑन सो फोर्थ, एंड देन आई विल जस्ट पिच इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो व्हाट ऑल आई हैव टू आस्क यू.
Sure. So I completed my class 12th. I was one of the bright students in school. So I was the student of the year, if I want to mention. Then I started by, I gave the CPT exam, which like every commerce student gives. I cleared that, but I didn't feel like pursuing it. So I just joined for my graduation, BCom honors. I pursued Delhi University and I was doing really nice there also. And I did not pursue ACCA during my graduation. All those students must know that they can. Apart from that, when I was in my second year, EY came to our college for campus placements. So I fortunately got selected there. I gave all the 5 rounds of interviews which EY took from us. And fortunately, I was able to get selected. And after that, yes, I joined EY. I was also giving my MCom exams, which was also from Delhi University. So I was pursuing MCom with my job with a Big Four. And with time, Big Four's institutions, they do focus on employees' professions, their professional development. So they kind of was motivating all the employees to pursue any qualification for your growth, for personal as well as professional growth. So from there, I had like options like CPA, ACCA, or CA again. So from there, I made the choice to do ACCA further. And after spending like 1 year with the organization, I pursued ACCA. And within like 2 years or so, I was able to complete my ACCA. I was able to get my membership. And then, yes, here I am. This is in a nutshell.
No, we will get into this nutshell very soon. अभी मुझे ये बताओ कि यू नो आपने आपने कहा आपने सीपीटी शुरू किया, फिर आपने कहा आपको नहीं करना था सीपीटी आगे. जान सकता हूँ क्यों ऐसा लगा आपको कि मुझे नहीं करना आगे, कि मुझे नहीं आगे जाना चाहिए?
I didn't get any interest in that. Like I did prepare for my CPT on an average level. I would not say I studied really hard, but I was fortunately able to clear it. But I did not feel like studying for it because when I started reading about it and when I started studying the books for CPT, I just didn't get the interest to pursue it further. So I dropped it there and then. I did not pursue IPCC, any attempt, nothing. So I went for my graduation.
तो तब ACCA थी दिमाग में कि मैंने ACCA करना
है? नहीं, I didn't even know there was some course. So.
Okay. तो चलो बहुत अच्छी बात है. मैंने कहा मैंने CPT नहीं करनी, अब मैंने ग्रेजुएशन शुरू कर दी, अब मैं ग्रेजुएशन करूंगा. चलो आप ग्रेजुएशन करना आपने शुरू किया सेकेंड ईयर में. देवांशी से ज्यादा लकी कौन होगा बाबा रे कि EY आया और EY ने सिलेक्ट कर लिया. वेरी गुड देवांशी जी. लेकिन पता है ये चीज मुझे ओवर द कप ऑफ कॉफी भी आप बताने वाले हो कि EY कैसे सिलेक्ट कर लेता है सेकेंड ईयर में, बिकॉज हमें तो सिलेक्ट करने नहीं आया था EY. Having said that, आपने EY में सिलेक्शन हुआ आपका और आपने EY थर्ड ईयर जैसे ही आपने ग्रेजुएशन कंप्लीट करी होगी EY को ज्वाइन कर लिया होगा. आई थिंक दैट्स या ओके वैसे हुआ. ओके फिर आपने EY के अंदर जाने के बाद आपको एज ए प्रोफेशनल डेवलपमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी के रूप में ACCA समझ में आया और आपने ACCA शुरू किया.
राइट
ओके. बट मैं थोड़ा सा अगर ये समझना चाहूँ देवांशी कि तब क्यों ऐसा लगा कि ACCA करना चाहिए और ACCA ही क्यों लगा, CPA क्यों नहीं लगा और आप कुछ एक दो CA तब तो चलो CA तो चलो आपको पसंद ही नहीं था, चलो छोड़ देते हैं, लेकिन CPA क्यों नहीं लगा आप, ACCA क्यों लगा?
So actually I would encourage all the students also to do their research before starting any course, CPA or ACCA. So this is very important. I did my part. I was doing my all the research and I was looking forward why to do ACCA or CPA. I had both the options. Firm was encouraging or myself. I wanted myself to grow professionally, of course. So I was having two options. And then I chose ACCA because I have a friend, fortunately, whose father is a CA. And he's a successful CA. I talked to him. He made me talk to a couple of more of his friends who are in the same industry. And I tried to understand the importance of both CPA as well as CA. So he kind of encouraged me. And also that's true that because ACCA is recognized more globally, it has more focus towards IFRS. So I got more inclined towards ACCA that yes, I would like to pursue ACCA. And of course, if I want to pursue for US GAP and everything, I will go for a different course or a set of diploma or something. But because it is globally recognized over across countries, so I went for IFRS and ACCA.
मैं आपको एक बात बता दूं, मुझे आपकी बात बहुत बुरी लगी है अभी जब आपने ये बोला कि आपने CPA इसलिए नहीं करी क्योंकि आप आपको किसी ने गाइड किया और आपको IFRS में जाना था, बिकॉज आपको पता है नहीं पता है आप एक CPA से बात कर रहे हो, और मुझे ये बात बहुत बहुत और बहुत हर्ट कर गई है कि कमाल है हमारे हमारे प्रोफेशन के बारे में लोग ऐसा कहते हैं. एनीवेज लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग ऑन अ लाइटर नोट, ये बात बिल्कुल और बिल्कुल सच है कि ACCA की रिकग्निशन फ्रॉम द ग्लोबल स्टैंड पॉइंट एंड यू आर बैंग ऑन इट एंड थैंक्स टू you know your uncle, I would say, you know, your friend's father, I do feel, you know, more respected for him because he guided you rightly on that front. ACCA ki recognition from the global market standpoint is much more than CPA. CPA ki restriction kahin na kahin US aur US recognized countries jahan pe US ki degrees ko recognition diya jata hai wahan zyada hai. बट ACCA की रिकग्निशन, ग्लोबल रिकग्निशन मोर देन 180 कंट्रीज है, एंड इफ यू रियली रिसर्च इट, एज यू राइटली सेड दैट स्टूडेंट शुड शॉर्टली रिसर्च इट, रिसर्च करने से ये चीज क्लियर भी होती है. बट इसका ये मतलब बिल्कुल नहीं है कि CPA अच्छी नहीं है. देख लो यहाँ बैठा है एक लड़का जिसने CPA करी और करके कहीं तो पहुंचा, वो जहां भी पहुंचा, तो ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं है.
I would never say that. I would never say that. Trust me, I would never say that. Bro, it's just my choice that I'm more inclined towards UK and European countries.
I agree. I'm more saying on a lighter note that, you know, CPA, we should never undermine CPA. CPA is really, really, really good in its own. But of course, if you really compare, then yes, there are some differences and, you know, you can choose out what you really want to do. हम लोग आपको दोनों के लिए गाइडेंस दे सकते हैं बच्चों, अगर आपको चाहिए तो. यू नो वी हैव अ डिस्कशन फोरम आल्सो ऑफ इंट्राम ACCA डिस्कशन फोरम, जहां आपकी कोई भी ACCA से रिलेटेड क्वेरी हो या जैसा हम अभी डिस्कशन कर रहे हैं कंपैरिजन से रिलेटेड क्वेरी हो, आप से वहां डाल सकते हैं. एंड यू नो मेंटर्स लाइक यू नो वी आर सीइंग देवांशी मैम ओवर देयर, एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू नो मी एज एन आई एम ऑलवेज ओवर देयर, एंड यू नो वी हैव वेरियस अदर मेंटर्स. They'll be more than happy to really answer your queries and, of course, you know, come back to you in terms of, you know, what should be your right course of action. Devanshi, wapis chalte hain. Devanshi ne ACCA choose kar liya. Very good, Devanshi. Ab Devanshi ne padhai shuru kari ACCA ki. Achha, ab kya hua Devanshi? Kaise rahi padhai? Mushkil lagi, asaan lagi? Kab shuru kiya tha exactly Devanshi ye apne?
August 2017. Yes.
Okay. तो आपने जब शुरू किया तो आप उस समय ग्रेजुएट थे.
Yes.
तो आपको कुछ एग्जेम्पशन मिली होंगी बिकॉज ACCA तो रिकॉग्नाइज करता है. ओके. सो कितने पेपर एग्जेम्प्ट हो गए आपके?
4 ऑफ देम.
ओके, फर्स्ट 4 पेपर एग्जेम्प्ट. तो आपको सिर्फ 9 एग्जाम देने थे क्लियर करने के लिए.
एग्जैक्टली.
वेरी गुड. अब 9 एग्जाम देने के लिए कैसे किया, मतलब हाउ इजी, हाउ टफ इट वॉज एंड वॉट वॉज योर जर्नी?
इट वॉज नॉट इजी, दैट्स फॉर श्योर. No professional course is easy. It's not a piece of cake, but it's not also impossible. I think the catch I have, or the mantra I would say it should be followed, is more like you should have discipline or consistency. That's for sure. Second, I would say you should have the willingness to, you know, do something like that. And third, I think you should make targets. And all these things are kind of correlated as well, because you can't maintain your discipline without any willingness. And if you don't have some willingness as well as discipline, you can't meet your targets. So it's more like if you have the mix of three, that worked for me. I think every student should have that at least.
Sare exam ek ek karke clear ho gaye the ya koi exam aisa raha jahan Devanshi se examiner naraaz tha?
I did flung in one. No bed comes with roses, nothing like that. I definitely flung in one exam, but fortunately it was just one.
Okay, but overall I think you gave all the exam one by one.
Yes, I appeared for my fundamental exams one by one, and then I started giving my professional exams two at a time. And it was, if I had a choice, I would have given one by one, but I think I made a really nice choice when I gave two. Because the decision behind started giving two exams was I got promoted to my senior level in my office, so I wanted to get over with my professional examinations as soon as possible, because with increase in roles you get more responsibilities, and I was not able to gather that much time with an increased level of responsibilities. So I wanted that I give more time to office now and lesser time to my studies. So I wanted to get finished with all my exams as soon as possible. So I started giving professionals too.
वेरी नाइस. फंडामेंटली मैं स्टूडेंट्स के लिए बता दूं, फंडामेंटल्स को अप स्किल लेवल बोलते हैं. जैसे हमारा एक फाउंडेशन लेवल होता है जो स्टार्ट होता है, फंडामेंटल जिससे पहले बोलते थे वो स्किल होता है, एंड ऑफ कोर्स देन प्रोफेशनल होता है. तो फंडामेंटल एग्जाम आपने एक एक करके दिए और फिर आपने प्रोफेशनल लेवल को दो दो करके क्लियर किया. दिवांशी एक चीज मैं बता दूं, बिग फोर में काम करते हुए, एंड आई नो बिग फोर वेरी क्लोजली, वेरी वेरी क्लोजली, आई हैव वर्क्ड विद बिग फोर लाइक फ्रॉम एजेस. बिग फोर में काम करते हुए एक प्रोफेशनल डिग्री ले लेना इज नॉट ए किड, इट्स नॉट ए जोक.
आई एग्री होल हार्टेडली.
मैं कोई ने वीकेंड मिल जाता था, एक तो सैटरडे कभी मिलता नहीं है बेचारों को, सिर्फ संडे मिलता है. उसके बाद कोई सबके क्वार्टर क्लोज हो जाते हैं, इन बेचारों के क्वार्टर क्लोज नहीं होते हैं, लिंगर ऑन होता रहता है. डॉक्यूमेंट जब सबके क्वार्टर क्लोज हो जाएंगे तो इनकी डॉक्यूमेंटेशन शुरू हो जाएगी क्वार्टर की, कितने कितने दिन तक इनकी डॉक्यूमेंटेशन. अगला क्वार्टर पहले आ जाता है, डॉक्यूमेंटेशन खत्म नहीं होती है, एंड व्हाट नॉट. उसके साथ आप एक प्रोफेशनल डिग्री ले लो, इट्स रियली रियली नाइस. And you should really feel proud in that, Devanshi. Let me tell you that, because that's something, you know, that's something amazing. I can tell you because I have, maine CPA apni job ke saath kari thi, wherein I was managing the entire close and this and that. Agar aap karte hain aur aap bhi lete hain, to you know, it's really not a cakewalk, and I can completely correlate to that. अच्छा देवांशी, अब एक चीज़ और पूछते हैं, इसी चीज़ से related, यहीं पे हैं हम तो यहीं पे पूछते हैं. कितना tough रहा, subjects कितने tough थे आपको, from the toughness standpoint, level standpoint, आपको कैसा महसूस हुआ जब आपने ACC के exams दिए, graduation के आप exams दे के आए थे, job आपके साथ पूरी आपके सर पे पड़ी हुई थी, paper एक एक करके आते जा रहे थे, कितना tough रहा आपके लिए in terms of preparing for it, कितना time दिया आपने, and so on so forth.
See, as I mentioned before, it's all about discipline and willingness to do. If you have something in your head, nothing will seem very tough. But yes, it's not easy, as I mentioned earlier as well. It's more like how disciplined a person can be. I would not say that I was studying for the last 10 days or something before the exam. That's not possible with a professional exam like this or any other professional exams, be it anything. So I used to study during my office days also, like weekdays. I used to devote 2 hours a day, be it in the morning or be it in the end, at the end of the day. And weekends, I definitely ruined my weekends for those 2 years. I know how sad I am. And after that, we are stuck with COVID now. So those weekends, yes, I sacrificed, but I think it was all worth it. So discipline, I would say, is important. If you have the discipline and if you have the discipline to study every day, I think nothing seems that difficult. I know some subjects could be difficult and it's not possible to study every day. That's practically not possible. Sometimes you just don't want to study. Sometimes you wake up late, or sometimes you are not able to stretch at work. Sometimes you have to work for late hours. Something like that happens. But you have to compensate those 2 hours somewhere else where you initially did not plan to. You just have to devote your enough time and attitude towards ACCA or any other professional course, I would say. I think things will fall in place.
It is very true. And I can correlate to your weekend theory, Devanshi. You know, I can't tell you how bad I have felt in those I would say, in terms of, you know, when I was doing this, so I can understand that. But मैं थोड़ा सा ना इसको ऐसे पूछता हूँ शायद, and I think जो students हैं उनके लिए ना एक बहुत बड़ा question भी होता है, और कई बार वो बेचारे जानना भी चाहते हैं कि, you know, and मैं भी शायद जानना चाहूँगा, because it is all the more help to them to know कि क्या ये करने से, आपने ACCA किया अपनी job में रहते हुए, क्या ये करने से आपको जॉब में फायदा हुआ, कुछ कोई गेन हुआ?
ऑफ कोर्स, विदाउट सेइंग एनीथिंग, इट डिड. सो आई विल पुट इट इन दिस वे, व्हेन आई जॉइंड EY, आई जॉइंड एज अ स्टाफ, आई जॉइंड एज एन एसोसिएट स्टाफ, एंड आई वाज वर्किंग. आई वाज एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू डू और व्हाट आई एम डूइंग. आई डिड बिकॉज आई हैड गुड मेंटर्स, आई हैड गुड मैनेजर्स, आई हैड गुड फैकल्टी अराउंड मी. So I was able to understand to some extent, but there comes a point when you get bored, when you're like, you know, what am I doing? Why am I repeating the same stuff? Why am I not able to understand the why part, that, you know, why am I doing this? So when I started studying for ACCA, that this gap between why and what became very short, you know, that actually helped me understand what am I doing really nicely, actually. With time, sometimes what used to happen is, at work we have like huge memos, huge procedures and whatnot. staffs like me or anybody else in any of the firms, like not even big fours, would get lost somewhere. Like they will start reading with a fresh mind, like we start in a book, you know, first chapters would be done like, wow, we know everything. Second chapter, oh God, we got bored. Something like that used to happen at work also, you know. You start reading something, two pages done, after that you get lost. Because the jargons used are so typical. The language is so difficult. And the language is not like a normal conversating language. It's a very specific business language, which is written there because you're documenting something in an audit language. Earlier, it used to be like it's written something and I understand what it is, but not to that level, which I could relate or add value to that much. So after doing ACCA or while doing ACCA, because the entire books were in that language, the entire procedures or the memos started feeling homely. You know, I was more like, okay, this is something I can now understand. It's more like a small paragraph from my book. It's okay. It's this. So in that way, because I was able to understand better, I was able to add more value. And of course, it did help me professionally in my performance also, I would say. So I hope that answers your question, Pankaj.
Very right. And aapko from the growth aspect bhi fayda mila isse, in terms of the growth?
Of course. All the firms, if you're professional and you're giving that quality of work, firm promotes you. Like I also got promoted, all the progressions or promotions. With a professional qualification, your packages increase almost double, which I got. So that also happens. Who doesn't like more pay? Everybody does.
Very true.
So yes.
So now that you have said that you have got the promotion, you know, it actually warrants for a coffee, which we will certainly catch up on. But important, Devanshi, jo aapne ek bahut important cheez yahan boli, wo ye boli ki aisi koi bhi qualification lene se, the pedigree that you have really changes. And the kind of edge or the growth path that you have is very, very, very great in terms of the timing, in terms of the achievements, in terms of you growing at a pace and so on. So forth, it increases, which is something, you know, every big four guy, I'm not only saying big four guy, you know, every person who is in this journey in terms of, you know, he going through an accounting, reporting, compliance, audit, or any of these kind of jobs, these qualifications like ACCA, and again, I'm not only saying ACCA, like ACCA certainly helps you get the right leverage and right pace for you to really grow, which is something people really need to appreciate. And I'm glad that, Devanshi, you mentioned that, because that is going to be a big, big, big takeaway from this conversation, that you can get an edge, you can get a pace if you really think about it.
Of course, I agree.
All right. अच्छा, अब हमने ये समझा कि देवांशी ने कैसे शुरू किया, कब शुरू किया, फिर उसके बाद क्या किया, और देवांशी ने फटाफट से अपने 9 एग्जाम्स क्लियर करके ACCA बन डाला, और फिर देवांशी को देखो उसके बाद समझ में भी आने लगी चीजें, और देवांशी फटाफट से प्रमोट भी हो गई. वेरी गुड देवांशी. अब क्या देवांशी, अब क्या करना है? आप कुछ और पढ़ना है या अब नहीं पढ़ना है? अब तो सर इसको आगे कैपिटलाइज करना है. आप क्या सोचा है?
Honestly, after I cleared my ACCA, I thought, because I was more focused towards studies for a long time, 2 years, I thought I'll grow a lot more in my firm itself. I would give more time to my firm for a year, two or something. Then I'll start pursuing something else as well. But as a professional or as an educational point of view, but that's just my personal choice. And it's all under just plan. They're all in the air, nothing like that. So I'm sticking to my firm. But however, I am doing an internship, like I told you, that's my fairy internship. But yes, something like that. And yeah, that's about it for now.
मैं एक चीज और बताया था देवांशी, जो मुझे लगता है शायद आप सोच रहे हो या आपने सोचा है, नहीं सोचा है. One of the areas wherein I have seen professionals like yourself really, really exploring nowadays is finding the international opportunities on behalf of ACCA. Mm-hmm. This being recognized, and your organization like EY, like KPMG, and of course, I'm not only saying Big Four, but the various other brands. I interviewed a girl a few months back, and she got a job, you know, at somewhere in Bahrain, in terms of, you know, her company offered the same position now being worked out in Bahrain. I think that's again something you might be exploring, but I'm just sounding off that, you know, that is again something that's that's there on the cards if you really look about it.
Yes, of course, I agree. We have a lot of opportunity. It's just by choice we are right now here with our families because of all the economic situations we are right now in. But I think as soon as it opens, I would encourage myself to apply for positions outside. And I think as per my knowledge and as per the experience I've had and as per the friends I have who are working outside as an ACCA, I think ACCA is widely recognized and they will accept applications widely, you know, with open arms. And also firms which we are in approved employers or everything, I think they would offer us opportunities similar because we are qualified professionals and we are now good enough to, you know, give them a professional front. We can represent the firm on their behalf. So I think there are ample level of opportunities after ACC. I would not deny that. And yes, I would be looking to apply internationally as soon as things settle a bit more as economic point of view, of course.
Very true. And you did bought in the word ACCA approved employer. For the students, you know, for you to really know, ACCA also approve employers. So they're not only approving learning providers to of course make students learn, but they're actually working with various employers. And if you really go on ACCA Global website, you'll get to know that they have so many registered or approved employers as such. And what do you mean by registered employer is, one, of course, you can do your PR over there. When you start working over there, they will give you a due recognition of your work over there, and that will be considered from the standpoint of PR. But they are the ones who are always looking forward for hiring ACCAs. And of course, the kind of growth opportunities that they provide to the students, that they provide to the ACCAs, the budding ACCAs, the fully blown up ACCAs, if I may say for that for the lack of a better word, it's like, if you're qualified ACCA, the kind of opportunities you get over there and the kind of growth opportunities and the trajectory you get over there is something which is something that to be looked upon. And that's what I think you were mentioning, Devanshi, in terms of, you know, ACCA approved employer being available not only in India, but on the global basis, which you can really aspire to work with.
Absolutely, Mr. Pankaj. That's true.
Did I miss anything, Devanshi, that, you know, which is something related to this in terms of, you know, the content that you wanted to mention on the ACCA approved employer?
No, that's about it.
Yeah. Anything that Devanshi you have for the kids to take away from our meeting, you know, as a suggestion, as a recommendation that Madam Devanshi really want to coach and say to the kids that how they should be thinking about, how they should be working about?
As I said earlier also, please, you know, everybody, I would just like to encourage everybody to first do their research. Like, that's really important. Please do not step into something which you would later on think that, you know, why did I do that or something. Just make the right choice by researching. Spend a couple of more weeks. If you think you're done, still spend a couple of more weeks to decide what you really want to do. And if you decide to do something, just please stick to it. When you stick to it, just gather the discipline or the target or the willingness to do everything and anything to achieve that. Don't look here or there and just go for it with all full force. And I think educational institutions like FinDram or anything or your employers, I would also encourage students to not just study if they are not in college and they have gone through college and everything. I would encourage to work, because I know it is difficult to study while working, but it is not impossible. But that would definitely give you an edge while gaining the membership. Everybody knows that, you know, you need 3 years of experience to complete your PER. And if you have those 3 years while working, while studying, I think that would be so good to you that, you know, how good that feeling is when you that you have completed all your exams, you're now an affiliate, and 2 weeks later, you are now a member because you have completed all the requirements you needed to. So I just would want to encourage to have all the motivation you need by making the right choice at the right time and just sticking to it after that.
No, I think you were bang on in terms of, you know, what students should be thinking about, because that's the crux, right? Taking the right decision is the super important thing. So research,
So I can tell you, friend, you know, research yourself, you know, take the benefit of or the help of the supervisors that you have, the mentors that are there in the industry, like, you know, Devanshi is anyway there to help. We are there to help, you know, she's available on social media. We are available on social media. We have our discussion forum also where you can refer. You can reach out to me also, you know, for any support that we need, because we are anyway in touch with so many mentors like Devanshi. And, you know, of course, all of us will be there to support you. You can certainly reach out to us too. Finding the right career path is really important. So that's the first piece, the research piece. The second piece is, of course, when you really get on there, then stick on there. You know, don't have to like then get carried away that, you know, is this going to work? So when you've decided and then work on. And third piece, which I think really goes well for the upcoming professionals, is like, you should not only think about study, you should also think about work, because, you know, down the line, you will keep studying even if you're working. So, and that's what happens, what Devanshi did, what I did, and, you know, what many of the professionals are doing. They're working and side by side doing something and adding value to yourself. And that's what should be the mantra, or should be the, you know, the overall theme that you should be really thinking about. That's going to be really helpful from the longer term standpoint, because that really adds a very different color to your life, value to your profession. Very important.
I also would like to add, Mr. Pankaj, that when you work, while you study, you gain to adapt many other soft skills as well. While from books, you can just study words or some accounting or something else, probably some other subjects. But if you're working with an organization right during that time, I think you can grasp all the other soft skills as well as the right attitude to pursue and excel at your career. And everybody knows these days that, you know, just knowledge is not everything to gain a job. I think everybody needs everything to gain a good set of skills, soft skills as well as studying, of course.
Very well. No, I completely, you know, echo that thought, because, you know, come what may, you would have done the MBA from IIM. The kind of experience you get when you step into an organization is really going to make a big difference to you as an individual and as a professional. And that's what really matters in the long run. So, you know, with you, Devanshi, on it, that one has to really think about the professional work per se from the longer term standpoint. So with you on that. That was it, Devanshi, I had, you know, in terms of the things that I really want to ask. I would really thank you for taking out time for us and for the ACC fraternity. I keep saying that, just like a broken record, that the least we all professionals should do is sharing the knowledge, which I relish the way you did and what you just mentioned as a mentor you're doing. And keep doing that. I think that's the best deed that one professional can really get into, and what you can really deliver. I think that's really going to be counting much more than the money that you will make, because you will receive a lot of blessings from various students in terms of, you know, what you're really doing on social media. So many, many, many thanks for that. It was a pleasure having you here. And all I can tell you is, and I keep saying that, you know, for all of my mentors, ye meeting last meeting nahi hai, Devanshi. Humne aapko bahut jagah bulana hai, bahut jagah aapke views lene hai, aapki help leni hai, support leni hai, taaki bachon tak वो सारी इंफॉर्मेशन और नॉलेज पहुंच सके जो उन्हें चाहिए, जो शायद आपको और मेरे को नहीं मिलती थी जब हम पढ़ रहे थे. शायद मैं अपनी बात कह रहा हूं, आपकी बात
नहीं. I got good mentorship.
देखो, मैंने फटाफट बात चेंज कर दी थी इसलिए कि शायद हमें नहीं मिलती थी, आपको मिली होंगी. बट दैट्स रियली इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम द लॉन्गर टर्म स्टैंड पॉइंट.
I feel likewise, Pankaj, and I would encourage all the viewers that please, if you have any queries, please reach out to Mr. Pankaj from Fintran Global or me via LinkedIn. We would be happy to help. Even if you're comfortable with anybody else, please reach out to them. I think a lot of people are willing these days to help you out. There's nobody who would say no. Just do your research and do the best you can to inquire and just ask whenever you have any question. Please don't step back.
बिल्कुल. और इसीलिए ना Devanshi, आपकी नॉलेज बताता हूँ, मैंने एक डिस्कशन फोरम बनाया है, यू नो, इट्स अ फिनट्राम ACCA डिस्कशन फोरम, जहाँ आपके कोई भी डाउट्स हैं या क्वेरीज हैं तो आप आके उन्हें डाल सकते हैं. एंड मेंटर्स लाइक योरसेल्फ हु आर बीन, यू नो, वी इन टच विद विल आंसर इट देयर. एंड ऑफ कोर्स, यू नो, दे विल गेट द राइट आंसर फ्रॉम द राइट लीड्स अराउंड द वर्ल्ड, यू नो, फॉर देम टू बी रियली गेटिंग द 100% राइट एडवाइस. सो दैट्स समथिंग दैट वी रियली वर्क विद. In terms of giving them all that what they need. They just have to, you know, of course, and I'll be giving the link in the video today, wherein they can reach out to us. And of course, you can also be part of that discussion forum, Devanshi, and you know, we can certainly kickstart that.
It would be my pleasure, Mr. Pankaj.
Likewise. Thanks, Devanshi. It was pleasure, my friend, for you to, you know, to be here. I think it's awesome to hear your thoughts and your views and your journey and be part of what all we discussed. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Pankaj. Have a good evening.
Same to you. Look forward.